a 1973 Checker Marathon. This car has a 350 Chevy engine. It's the same type vehicle that was used by New York taxi fleet for a long time. You can see it's very suited for taxi use. It's got a big back seat. You can't really see with these tinted windows, but it is big. And here, looks like it says air conditioning and automatic with the shifter there on the middle. Vehicle. Now they've moved to minivans. We'll be getting a better view inside here from the side window here. There we go, we have interior here. You can see it has two jump seats here. So, you don't see these around, I'll tell you that.
I'm a fabricator. I like to put them both together. Or this is something else.